Okay, part two. Hopefully I can survive. Oh god, he's there.
Can I go around him, please? I don't wanna fight you again.
Avoid, must avoid. Because I tried this last battle like...
Here you are at last.
Times.
I am Rook, Grand Marshal of the Armada. You destroyed Deacon, my brother.
Yep, I certainly did.
I thought that impossible. I should kill you where you stand. But I will not have it said that when I crushed you, and I will crush you, that you were not at your best.
I don't remember this.
I fear you're not worth the time. I have what you came for. I must see to its translation, and then I have urgent business in Marleybone.
Ooh, is that where we're going next, is Marleybone?
General Tsel, our business is concluded. This pirate is yours to destroy, if you can.
If you can, wow.
Very well. I shall deal with you myself.
Yeah, and apparently I have to go around you to surrender your head.
We are outmatched! Quickly, go get General Tso's chicken! The fiend will surrender if his pet is in danger!
That's why I'm trying to get his chicken, so I need to go undercover.
What? Hold on. Where is my other everything?
Hopefully you can beat General Tso if you can, then this video was a waste of time.
Yeah, like I did with the last big dungeon with...
I think I finished Cool Ranch and I never recorded it. First time I did it, didn't make it. Second time, didn't make it. It was like, took about like 4 times until like I finally barely made it. It's just a chance of luck. Is that the name of this thing? Okay. Lego! Hopefully we got Lego.
We are outmatched! Quickly, go get General Tso's chicken! The fiend will surrender if his pet is in danger!
And if you couldn't see, all of my companions are wounded in the last battle. Round the chicken, so we can get to the chicken. Once we get the chicken, we can get out of here. It's a mew! Oh, come on! himself. That's what we need to do. Hopefully Sarah Steele doesn't do anything. That's why. Last time I recorded this, when she was undercover, she did a first strike or something, and then, like, she got, invisible, so, yeah. Oh, come on. We're all just like, what do we do now? Oh, I don't know.
Each other for eternity, but that poor, innocent creature must not suffer. I surrender.
Finally!
This hunt is over, and my thirst for battle is quenched. This was a great victory!
Yes, it was! Yes, it was! You keep saying it, SUBODAIS! Yes, it was!
Confound all that! What about the map? It's what we're fighting for, and it's gone! We were too late!
I bet it's in Marleybone.
Marco Pollo's map? That is why you are here! The Armada has the piece, but they cannot use it without translating it.
Exactly! That's what Deacon's brother was talking about!
You may be able to recover the piece of Marco Pollo's map, but you must win it back from the Armada.
Mm-hmm.
No one in Kotan can translate the markings on the map, so the Armada agents must go elsewhere. The Imperial Governor will know where the Armada has gone.
Okay.
Go to the Governor's Hall in Hamamitsu and explain to him what has happened. He will set you on the right course.
There, pirate, your crew's wearing thin.
I know
you can't
that.
Field a full squad till you free some up.
I can't free them up. What? Oh, because they're like.
Hi.
Okay. They're all one. Well, let's see what happens afterwards. Dang, that battle only took like 9 minutes. Wow. Wow. I thought I had to. Whoa, whoa, no, no, no. Run away. Run away. He's right there. He's right there. Oh, like. I don't want to defeat Taki Momoya again. He killed all three of my characters on the last round. They were all in the red. He killed every single one of them. Nah, I killed him back with the first strike. I was like, no, no, no. Oh my god. I thought I would die in the last battle, like, all of my characters died. Bonnie and died, and then like, it was probably because I disappeared. That probably had something to do with it. Like, if I didn't disappear, they would all be after me. Probably, yeah. It could cause to land, though. It's a little awkward. Town Hall, where is Town Hall at? I like that. Oh, go over there.
What business brings you here?
Stuff brings me here. Yeah.
So you say that the Armada seeks to translate the markings upon a piece of Marco Puyo's map?
Yes. No, I just told you.
To do so, they must consult the Scroll of Secrets, the only copy of which is held in the Library of Contemplation in Subata.
Subata! That sounds like an Egyptian place. Subata!
In return for the aid you have given Mushu, I grant you free passage into Subata, so that you might pursue your foe.
Oh, so free travel?
I suggest you speak to Lord Chagatai in Subata Temple. Tell him I sent you, and he will assist you in your quest.
Subata Temple. Subata, I'm coming. Wait, what is this? What was that in the corner? my screen, what was that? So confused, what was that in the corner of my screen? Oh, I think I got it. My gear for like new and better gear, so I don't know. Let us go on to what was it called? Subata. I'm literally about to say Subata. Subata.
Not from Mushu, pirate. What do you seek in Subata?
I seek Subata.
The skyways of Mushu are polluted with the ships of outsiders. Foreign intervention has brought calamity and woe to this realm.
Then why don't you let them out or something?
I will not help you until you prove to me that your interests and those of Mushu are one and the same. The greatest threat to Subata is the Amber Horde. Ruthless bandits, pirates, and mercenaries, led by a barbarian named Hunan. Strike out at the ships of the Amber Horde and restore order to Subata Skyway, and I will listen to your requests.
Okay, I'll try to do some ships, Oh my god, they're not asleep.
Yes, Captain. At your command.
Why not? It'll just take you like 6 hours to recover, but you'll be fine, you'll be fine. I was just like, my character's stuck. all this open space, and yet they put me on the edge in the corner. They had to set me far away from everything. So obvious. So obvious. Get ready to battle. Oh god. Oh, I found one. Thank you. I mean, most people that play Pirate 101 like play with somebody and it's like helping them. No, go away, go away. I'm almost dead, just warning already. Like, I'd rather reward my ship than die. SUBODAIS and his cousins are not, like, friendly. They're not. So, SUBODAIS' cousins are not friendly. SUBODAIS' siblings, his cousins are cousin number 1, cousin number 2, cousin number 3, SUBODAIS' brother. Oh my god. This is like a weird battle.
As you go, jolly good. Yes, Captain? Easy peasy. On it. really good. Okay, that is not fair. She died three times today. Three times today. Oh yeah, the battle before.
Pirate, your crew's wearing thin. You can't field a full squad till you free some up.
Like I want to record one more battle. One more. Yeah, I don't know if I can wait. Let's go. That's out. Surprise, fail. Oh, come on.
On it! Aye, aye, Captain.
Oh, yeah. I only have three characters. I forgot to, do one like this.
Ha!
It's like, oh, yes, I did. Yes. Oh, by the way, look at my crib. You know they're making pirates just like children, but
yes, Captain.
At your command.
I'll take you to launch it.
Yes.
One new bed rest, and I'm not healing it. But I do have time to show one more battle. Now we got the black serpent. That's why it's only like one video a day. It takes a while to upload and then I have to edit it. So I'm gonna put the description and all that. I love it. Let's go boom. Well, look at this.
That's on my ship. Wait, no, is that my ship? I can't tell you.
There, pirate, your crew's wearing thin. You can't field a full squad till you free some up.
Yes. Aye.
Okay, so like, I'll either be back Monday or later today. Just whichever. Like, yeah. Ooh, that was one of the best videos ever. Anyways, I will see you guys in my next video. Bye. Bye.